The following is a Redis Lightboard presentation.
Hello, this is Doug Tedwell
for Redis,
here to share the good news about Active-Active Geo-Replication with Redis Enterprise. Active-Active Geo-Replication is a technology that lets you create replicas of your data and distribute them around the world. What makes Active-Active special is that all of those replicas are writable. Or to put it another way, anyone can change anything at any time. All of those changes are then replicated and reconciled. When that's done, all of the replicas are correct and all of the replicas are consistent. The technology that makes that happen is something called CRDTs. That stands for conflict-free replicated data types. We have a CRDT white paper and some other resources on our website if you'd like to learn more. For our purposes here, we'll simply say that CRDTs define very precise rules for how changes should be replicated and resolved. For our discussion here, we'll assume we have a database with replicas in San Francisco, London, and Sydney. With our replicas defined, any change, for example, made in San Francisco is automatically sent to London and Sydney. That's great, but what happens if something goes wrong? Let's say there's a network failure and the Sydney replica is completely unreachable. What Redis Enterprise will do is store all the changes made in San Francisco and London, and when Sydney comes back online, those changes will be sent to the Sydney replica and everything will be consistent again. Even better, if this was just a network problem and the Sydney replica stayed up and running, any changes made to Sydney while it was offline will then be sent to San Francisco and London. Another great aspect of Active-Active Geo-Replication is that it delivers high availability. If you think of our replicas here, what we have are instantly accessible, constantly synchronized copies of your data. If any replica ever goes down, your application can immediately switch to another one and keep working. As a matter of fact, if you put your replicas in at least two data centers, Redis Enterprise guarantees 5 nines availability. So Active-Active Geo-Replication is a fantastic technology for building a modern data layer at global scale.
For Redis,
this is Doug Tidwell. Cheers.